these are the counties that Rhode Island actually won.
You see? A swim of margin, it looks like a sweeper.
Wouldn't be the first time the exit polls were wrong. And if the results were tampered with, that didn't prove anything.
Wesley believed that a Verderon engineer, Ryan Willingham, wind his progress plan and credit debt.
I'm going to go to the next one.